going to remove the clutch actuator. Two screws that hold it in. You remove this before you split the cases because it holds the cases together. Often it's a little tricky getting out the clutch actuator with the sprocket in the way, depending on the size of the sprocket you have. The clutch actuator, the four spline, it's actually broken, so it's pretty much junk anyway. So that's that. Go to the other side. It's a little strong enough. Might need a bigger impact. Pop off the oil pump. Pop these off. Actually, what we'll do first is bend this tab here a little bit. Yeah. Impact. That's a socket for it. This motor's kind of stuck. So normally I would stick a rag in there, but clean the gears, but it's not really needed for this one. Crank it up. There we go. Just pops right off. They come off pretty easy. Like that. That's the only way you're going to get these things off. Get that impact gun. Now let's pop this off. Pusher. Usually a ball bearing, yeah, it's a little bit further in there on the H2s. H1s don't use it. But you know, these aren't on there that tight. Sometimes you have to stick the rag in there, but since the motor's, like I said, locked up, you don't need it. Well, that's not gonna work. Okay, pause.